An Athens Clark County teacher has been arrested, accused of having an inappropriate relationship with a student. Police arrested 24-year-old Quenisha Turner on Friday. The Clark County School District says she has been placed on leave. Police are also asking any other possible victims to come forward.